Titus O'Neil, how you doing?
I'm doing awesome. How are you doing? I got me a great workout up at Boston College. I tweeted you, but you didn't come. Maybe you didn't get it. You still follow me, right? Anyway, I'm ready for Monday Night Raw tonight. Are you ready for Monday Night Raw tonight?
Of course I'm ready.
Okay, what's up?
Okay, I want to talk to you. I'm ready for Monday Night Raw, but I want to talk to you about SummerSlam because Titus, worldwide member.
Worldwide. There you go.
Akira Tozawa is set to face Neville for the Cruiserweight Championship this Sunday at SummerSlam.
Renee. He was set to face Neville at SummerSlam.
What happened?
Well, I'm Titus O'Neil. I'm the head of Titus Worldwide, and I had a conversation with Kurt Angle, our general manager of Monday Night Raw, and we found it very fitting that this would be the place, a perfect place, for us to have a history-making moment. You know, Boston. TD Garden, home of the Celtics, the Bruins, and some of the greatest rivalries in all of sports history, right here. Why not have it? Akira Tozawa versus Neville for the Cruiserweight Championship right here on Monday Night Raw, headed into SummerSlam.
Great.
Right?
Yes.
Done. Worldwide has done it again. I got to go right now. Your makeup is on fleek, as usual, and your hair. Girl, Leslie done be doing their thing with you. I got to go because it's going to be a party tonight. Don't eat the lobster rolls too much, because I'm going to have some of those at the after party.
Perfect. Well, you heard it here from Titus O'Neil himself. Tonight, Akira Tozawa is set to face Neville for the Cruiserweight Championship tonight on Monday Night Raw.